Here we are. The last book is in there. Zombie Daycare. Jill needs some books to keep the children entertained and distracted from the horrors the world has become. I see no better joy than keeping these kids safe and happy. They are our future. Well, that wasn't too bad. I didn't have to deal with much zombies, and I got a good amount of books to keep the kids entertained for a long time. Should head back to the truck and start making my way home.